Okay, we have a question from Brian in Atlanta, Georgia, who asks, does Google crawl and treat tiny URLs using a 301 redirect the same as other links? Well, let me take the mention of tinyurl.com and substitute URL shorteners in general. And the answer is, whenever we crawl one of these links, if they do a 301, yes, we do follow those and flow the page rank just as we normally would with a 301 from any other site. So Danny Sullivan did a really great piece about URL shortening services, where he took the top URL shortening services like tinyurl.com, bit.ly, and sort of said, okay, do they do a 301 redirect or do they do some other sort of redirect? And so if a service does a 301 redirect, we should flow all the page rank just as we do with any other sort of 301 redirect. So URL shortening services that do that correctly, we should be able to follow that and find the destination URL with no problem whatsoever.